A very good morning again. I am your Dr. G. Prasad Rao, a senior psychiatrist from Asha Hospital, Hyderabad. It's always a pleasure to join you again and again in the Manasarovar YouTube. Today, we'll discuss a little bit on how to help if there is a schizophrenia relative in your family or a friend. The best thing, what is schizophrenia? Schizophrenia is a rare disorder which can occur in 1% of population across the world. Very uniquely, this 1% has not changed over 100 years. Nobody knows why, but the evolutionary psychologists think that there is genes causing schizophrenia and genes protecting you from schizophrenia. So a balance between them has always maintained in this environment a 1% population. Schizophrenia, though rare, is a debilitating disorder in some. It's a group of disorder. It's not a single disorder. For example, like diabetes, every person suffering from diabetes need not always need an insulin. Or everyone suffering from diabetes need not have the same complications. Some have nephro or the kidney complications, some have retinal complications, some have neuropathies, some have eye complications, etc. So all these things, like diabetes, schizophrenia is a group of disorder which affects the brain. Why it occurs, nobody knows, but how to help them, let us focus. First of all, trying to diagnose early, bring them early to the treatment. This is the major challenge. Today, in our country, it takes roughly about 12 months to 18 months to bring first time to a psychiatrist. It is sad because a lot of time is lost in prevention and curing the disease. If you bring the disorder much early into control, he or she is likely to recover fast. 1/3 of patients recover almost totally with medication. Remember, the primary treatment for schizophrenia is medication. Your psychiatrist works with you, focusing on the target symptoms. There are positive symptoms like delusions and hallucinations. There are negative symptoms like apathy, avolition, that is, they don't want to work. They are lying down all the time. Negative symptoms, no drive at all. So these are negative symptoms. There are cognitive symptoms where their mental functioning, intellectual functioning is slow down a little bit. There are mood symptoms as well, like sadness or happiness, depression and excitement. So based on this, your psychiatrist will choose a best combination of medicine. The typical medication which is commonly useful for all schizophrenia patients are antipsychotics. But we also use other medications like antidepressants whenever there is needed or anti-anxiety medicines whenever they are needed. Our goal is to symptom reduction and to recover the patient. Never criticize badly about schizophrenia. Don't call him schizophrenic. There is no adjective as schizophrenia or schizophrenic. It's a disorder like any other disorder. And give a reassurance. Don't over-involve. But one of the problem which you can help your family member or a friend who has schizophrenia is to explain that this is a medical disorder. 1/3 of schizophrenia patients do not think they are suffering from disorder. So these are the patients with whom you can be friendly, work up, explain that this is a medical language, that this is a medical disorder. This is due to genetics and environment. We really don't know. That kind of an explanation would give a reassuring support to your family member. You are a carer at that point of time to explain. And of course, your psychiatrist and psychologist are the best people who would help you out in this endeavor. Sometimes, once they recover from a psychotic episode of schizophrenia, they are a bit low in their functioning. So giving a helping hand, reaching out, not negatively criticizing, and trying to make them go back to work as a rehabilitation is all that we can do. And I hope, ladies and gentlemen, next time you understand a person with psychosis, how to help them is to be positive to them, make them positive as well, and try to push them to work, and of course, suggestion that please follow doctor's advice on the medication. So these four steps, I'm sure every one of you can do. I hope to see you soon in my further YouTube programs. I am your Dr. G. Prasad Rao signing off once again. Bye-bye. I am Dr. G. Prasad Rao, a senior psychiatrist from Hyderabad,